Hey, baby, look at
Crazy Dave? Zombies are coming?
Blah, 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 blah.
We have to play. Yeah, right. We have to play some bad. Come on, let's get at them.
Hey, baby.
About the cactus, it's my dad's favorite. And also, he can pop balloon zombies. The one time I saw on a video that he got killed. That's sort of sad, right? And I have a picture of him. See?
He's can describe the guy next to you, because I'm remember he's next to you.
Yeah. And this is the cactus for real. He has red spikes, a few flowers on top, and he shoots pretty hard. And as soon as he, if he touches someone, we'll just go, bye. This is a Gropey's helmet. This is its face, and he has leaves down here, but I don't think you can see him. And he really has to hang out in grass, because he can't hang on cement, or else he can't live on cement because he can't grow. He can grow in pots, but you have to put a special leaf inside. Bye, Plants vs. Zombies fans. Hey, Plants vs. Zombies fans. Do you want to know about the freeze pea? I don't remember his name exactly, but he slows zombies down, and he can also shoot them too. And when you put a whole row, they could kill one-headed zombie at once. How cool is that? I love those guys. They're like a normal t-shirt, but their heads are blue. Bye.